You're watching www.thepopperi.com. We are here in Hong Kong ahead of the Asian Sevens Olympic qualifiers. Of course, I have Iran rugby team's captain Reza, as well as Payment, one of the Irani rugby players. Reza, how do you feel being here in Hong Kong playing for the qualifiers?
همین بودن تو هنگ کنگ و بازی کردن تو این انتخابات چه و نظر چه؟
نظر خیلی خوبی دارم. ما تیممون خیلی آماده است، همون جوری که دو دوره قبل تو العین امارات و هندوستان اول شدیم، خیلی قوی و محکم با یه تیم خیلی خوب با روحیه خیلی خوب آماده از لحاظ بدنی فکری اومدیم که اینجا باز راگبی ایرانو به جهان نشون بدیم، بدونن که ما خیلی قوی و محکم اومدیم که خودمون اثبات کنیم و به همه نشون بدیم که ما واقعا میتونیم برنده باشیم.
So I mean, we're very happy to be here in Hong Kong. Feels great. Team's looking good. We're all on form, both mentally, physically, everyone's on song. I mean, we're feeling just like we had in the last two competitions. We've come through strong. We really have. I mean, we've put away any competition we've come across. We're here to show what Iran rugby is all about. We're here to really put ourselves on the map and show people that in Asia, Iran really is a force to be reckoned with in rugby.
Yeah, first match is against Sri Lanka. What do you think about that?
بله، ما میدونیم که بازی اولمون با سریلانکا است. برنامه‌ای خاص خودمون رو داریم. تیم خیلی خوبی هن، هماهنگن و ما هم خیلی خوبیم، هماهنگیم. امیدوارم که یه بازی خیلی خوبی رو بتونیم به تماشاچیان نشون بدیم و امیدوارم که برنده از زمین بیرون بیان.
So I mean, obviously they're a great team, we're a good team. We both play similar. I mean, they're very on song, they're a very fast paced team as are we. So I mean, obviously hope for it to be a great game and really we can showcase what we've got. And at the end of the day, I mean, I hope we come out on top. So
Payment, Reza, thank you very much. Wish you all the best.
Nice. Thank you.
So that's Reza and Payment from Iran team. I'm Sabir Khader signing off for the Popular.com from Hong Kong, sharing the passion.